this, you need a 0.7 rule. Then a scissors, your key holder, then this bead, this kind of bead.
Thank you.
case, you have come to the end of our key holder making.